Don't you just love our fight song? Forward, Falcons! It is unique. It is just us. It's part of our fabric. It's etched under the Falcon outside of the Stroh Center. Forward, Falcons! Forward, Falcons! Fight for victory. Show our spirit. Make them fear it. Fight for dear BG. You know the history of that song? We got to go back to the late 1940s when the trustees of this great school decided, hey, we have to have our own unique to us fight song. So who do you call? You call the music faculty, right? And you may remember the story of Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt. On faculty, I think some total of some 6 years back in those days, took on the challenge of writing a fight song for Bowling Green. And that song, since that time forward, has been ingrained as part of BGSU Falcon Athletics. You take it back far enough, this makes this the 65th season that we have been cheering and standing and clapping to Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt's work. In television news, we call what I just did burying the lead, because the lead of this story is Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt is right here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my. Oh, my. It is so great to have Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt here. Dr. Bohrnstedt, I think they kind of like you. And I know they like your song. Take me back to those years. First of all, you've been back to campus, but only a couple of times since you left.
That's right.
Last time, probably 15 or 20 years. Do you notice, I don't know, any changes at all, Dr. Bohrnstedt?
There are quite a few changes indeed.
Take us back to those days, because the School of Music was where? Situated on campus.
It was in a building where the home economics department had the bottom floor, and we had the top two floors. It was to the north part of the campus. I don't remember exactly the name of the building, but that's where we were. And I had to share a studio with two other faculty members. But we really enjoyed it, and I enjoyed all my years here. I only spent 6 years here, but they were wonderful years, and I love to come back whenever I can.
Take me back to the process. Forward, Falcons. I'm always intrigued by people who can compose, who can create things. Did it just come to you? Is it one of those things that, yeah, I feel it, I hear it, it's writing itself, or did you have to start and start over a couple of times?
No, I remember someone asked me if I would write a song, and I thought, well, sure, I will, glad to do that, and so I probably wrote it the next day.
Since I wasn't doing anything, I thought I'll just write a fight song that will last forever the next day.
Thank you very much, I enjoyed it. You know something? I never heard the fight song played by a band, this band, until I listened to watched the Bowling Green football team play in the bowl last year. I've forgotten where they played, but they were playing on television. And they scored a touchdown, and I heard the fight song played for the first time by the band.
What did you feel at that time?
I was very proud. I was very proud. And I'm the interesting thing was, they scored the touchdown, and the band played Forward Falcons, and then they took the touchdown back because apparently the previous play hadn't quite crossed the goal line. So they had to play the touchdown all over again, and so they played the fight song all over again.
We scored again and we played again. I love it. I know you call California home now. Tell me a little bit about, it must agree with you because you're just an amazing man. On any typical day, what keeps you going?
Well, I do my exercises every day, for one thing.
No, you're not just talking about walking around the block.
No, I do that too.
Okay. But what else do you do?
Well, I do push-ups, I do sit-ups, I do stretching exercises, I ride my bike.
When you talk about doing push-ups, 5 or 10?
Well, my record is 220.
That's the record, but on most typical days, we round it off at about?
About 180.
180 push-ups. I would like to say I did 180 push-ups last year. That would be a lie. I haven't done 180 push-ups since the turn of the century. He does them every day. Ladies and gentlemen, go ahead.
I was going to say, I do 180 push-ups. That's two push-ups for each year I'm alive. I'm 90 years old.
How about that? Well, we're going to play your fight song every time we score today, and I hope we score a bunch. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Wayne, by the way, Dr. Mary Ellen Mazey, our president, has proclaimed this as Wayne Bohrnstedt Day on the campus of BGSU. You richly deserve it. Welcome back.
Thank you very much.
Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt, ladies and gentlemen, the author, the composer of Forward Falcons!
By drum major Zach Dininger, Ryan Flynn, and Emily Haver. Today we are honored to welcome back to campus Dr. Wayne Bohrnstedt, the composer of Forward Falcons. President Mary Ellen Mazey has designated October 26, 2013 as Wayne Bohrnstedt Day at Bowling Green State University. As a member of the BGSU faculty from 1948, Dr. Bohrnstedt composed the fight song for BGSU at the request of the Board of Trustees. Since 1948, Forward Falcons has become a part of the tradition of our great university. This spirited march is played at the beginning of every pregame show. It is played to celebrate every touchdown and every winning athletic event. Please welcome President Mary Ellen Mazey and Dean of the College of Musical Arts, Dr. Jeffrey Scholl, to recognize Dr. Bohrnstedt in his contribution to BGSU history. to the history of Bowling Green State University.